Good day to you.
Oh, hello.
I'm your new neighbour. I've just moved into the next cave.
Oh, yes. Oh, we were going to take that one once, but we didn't like the idea of the constant running water.
Oh, isn't it an advantage?
Well, not when it's running through the roof.
excuse me, but I was just admiring that thing you're making.
Oh,
it's very good.
Thank you.
What is it?
Oh, it's a wheel. Yes, it's for going on a cart.
Oh, where I come from, they have things to go on carts, but, well, they're sort of round, like that.
Oh, yes. I know all about those. But the trouble with them is, you see, that if you stop on a hill, they start to roll backwards. Uh-huh. Now, this one won't, you see.
Ah, but will it roll forwards?
Well, obviously, of course. I mean, if it can't roll backwards, there's only one way left for it to go, isn't there?
How much do you want for your wheel?
Oh, I don't know. I've never saw one before. People don't like new ideas, you know.
I'll have it.
Well, just the one. Well, what good would that be?
I'll show you.
Yeah. Hey, what are you doing? Look, they support the rim. It'll be no good without them.
Watch.
Hey.
There we are. Makes a perfect frame.
Oh, so it does, yes. But what's that square opening in the middle for?
Oh, it's just an idea I had for letting in more light. I thought I'd call it a window.
Window. Oh, we can call that a window rim.
Yeah. What about window frame?
Oh, well, if you like, it's all the same.